I'll begin this lesson by opening Excel. I'm on the Windows 8 desktop, so I'll click the Start button, then the Excel 2013 tile, and I'll select the blank workbook template to open a new blank workbook. The main Excel window has a dazzling array of buttons, switches, and other artifacts. By the end of this course, they're all going to make perfect sense to you, and you'll feel really comfortable with Excel. But for now, we'll explore the big picture by looking at how the Excel window can be sized and moved. The details will come later. In this lesson, I want to focus on the three rightmost buttons in the top right-hand corner of the Excel window. I'll hover over each in turn to see the tip. The first button is the Minimize button. The center button is the Restore Down button. And you've already used the Close button that will close Excel. Let's first try clicking the Minimize button. When I click this button, Excel reduces to an icon on the bottom taskbar. And if I click that icon on the bottom taskbar, Excel reappears. Now let's look at the next button, the Restore Down button. When you click the Restore Down button, Excel shrinks so that it becomes a window on the desktop. When Excel has been restored down, you're able to resize the Excel window. If I hover over the right-hand border of the window, you'll see a double-headed arrow cursor shape. And if I now hold down the mouse button and drag, I can resize the window in the horizontal plane, making it wider or narrower. If I hover over the bottom of the window, or the top of the window, I can resize in the vertical plane, making the window taller or shorter. And if I click and drag on one of the corners, I can resize the window in both the vertical and the horizontal plane. Now let's look at moving the window around. If I click in the top title bar and drag, I can move the window to any location on the screen. You might have noticed that the Restore Down button has now slightly changed in appearance and become a Maximize button. If I click the Maximize button, Excel is once again maximized on the screen. Let's now close Excel by clicking the Close button at the top right of the screen. And you've now completed Lesson 1-4, Maximize, Minimize, Resize, Move and Close the Excel window.